I came to the Stikine, I thought that there was no way I was going to run Side Z. Side Z has only been run for the first time 2 years ago, and not that many people have run it yet. I think that when you commit to it, there's no way you can turn back. It's a long rapid, it's big. If you miss the line, it can have pretty bad consequences. And since you're like in the middle of the canyon, like, it's a place where you really don't want to mess up. Yeah, when we first got to the rapid, like, with Todd, Brendan and Jules, like, we all pretty much like started to take out and carry our boats. We were just not planning to run it, just scouting, and suddenly we all turned around to each other and like, hey, how do you feel? And everyone was like, I feel pretty good about it. And my boat was already halfway like down the portage when I kind of realized that maybe I would like to run it, and just like could see the line, and everything was like, all the conditions were there for me to go and run it, and I felt really good about it.